Understood. Wish us luck. Right. You all know what you have to do. Are you ready?
Oh, yes. Ready to show them what a good job they made of breaking us.
Then what are you waiting for? Move out!
Why must we waste our time guarding this blasted...
Sound the alarm! Fluminus is under attack! Armed insurgents have breached the perimeter! We need reinforcements!
This is Lees. Imperial forces converging on our position. Looks like we've got their attention. We'll be sure to keep them busy for as long as we can.
To wield power, to make men kneel before you, there is no better feeling. A pity I must share this pleasure with a feral dog of a Dothal.
Preening, Orinir! You fear that you will put the sun in shade? Those are for you. Go, claim your prey. Death. With each that falls, my soul soars higher!
Swiftly, brothers! Fall not behind! Make an offering of their steel to Father Azim!
They seem to be enjoying themselves.
My lord, the barrier!
That it should fall so soon! Truly, our allies seem determined to surpass each other.
The Magitek field is down. I repeat, the Magitek field is down. Confederate vessels, you are clear to advance upon the Enclave.
The wall is breached. The Kojin 2 will not be outdone.
Our allies have set the stage. Now we must take the castle. With me!
My lady, the riverside wall has been breached. The lower levels are already flooded and the water is still rising.
So I gathered. He would tear the whole thing down, all for the promise of freedom. A noble sacrifice, or the last desperate flailings of a fool. Speaking of which, how fares my brute?
The procedure was carried out as instructed by Lord Owlis. By all indications, it was a success.
Is that so? Then he may yet be of some use. Devotees of vengeance should rightly pursue their cause unto the bitter end, don't you think? Their hearts aflame with passion until the last few embers fizzle and fade, leaving naught but ash. The Viceroy's orders were clear. If Dormer falls, none shall be spared his wrath. Tell the men to fight as if their lives depend on it. Because they do.
As you command, my lady.
Again they come to make you kneel. To make you grovel and suffer. But you have endured their worst and survived. You know their tricks? They will not find a flower simply waiting to be plucked.